Hello, hello, hello. How are you guys? What's up? I'm too excited about today, and chat is like full of hearts today, full of hearts. Oh my god, Adi is here, and I think Sagar is also here because Adi is conversing with Sagar. Okay, everyone is too excited about the surprise, I guess, but. बहुत ज़्यादा एक्सपेक्टेशंस है कुछ लोगों के, दे थिंक इट्स GF रिवील. थोड़ा कम एक्सपेक्टेशंस रखो गाइस, बट इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ गुड सरप्राइज एंड आई एम ऑल्सो वेरी एक्साइटेड. सो विदाउट मच अडू, लेट्स वेलकम आवर गेस्ट फॉर टुडे. ये हाय वीडी, व्हाट्स अप,
हाय सौम्या, व्हाट, यू हैव बिकम प्रो स्ट्रीमर द वे यू एड्रेस द चैट एंड द कॉन्फिडेंस. रियली यू हैव बिकम अ प्रो स्ट्रीमर नाउ. या
इट्स थैंक टू ऑल द ट्रेनिंग आई रिसीव्ड एट माय इंटर्नशिप विद ऑन योर स्ट्रीम.
ओह दोस कमेंट्री वर एपिक, एपिक डेज. या यू वर ट्राइंग टू सी चेस एंड वी वर ट्राइंग नॉट टू सी चेस. गुड डेज.
7% ऑफ चेस.
7% of body fat.
Body fat. So I'm too excited to have you on my stream today, Vidi.
Thank you, Soumya.
Same here. I should have hidden my leeches study, but it's fine. Now that you, oh, but you can't see it. That's the best part.
I can see the stream. Should I not see the stream?
Don't see it right now. You can see it after a few minutes.
Okay. Slow mode, chat is saying slow mode.
Oh, okay.
And Sagar is asking why no sari.
Oh, because अरे रोज सारी पहनेंगे तो फिर वो उसका स्पेशलिटी चला जाएगा. हाँ वो भी है एक तो, और ऑल्सो उसका स्पेशलिटी चला जाएगा ना. कितना आज वीडी है तो पता नहीं कितना स्लो मोड रखना चाहिए. I'll keep it 10 seconds, I think.
10 seconds is good.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. So, let's go to...
Soumya, what is the topic?
Yeah.
Once upon a time.
Yeah, I want to reveal the topic. Just a moment. Yeah, now you can see the... Now you can see the stream with it.
Okay.
And so the topic for today is... Okay, guys, it was a surprise for Vidit as well, by the way. So, I thought to... I thought we can talk a little bit about your childhood in chess and see your childhood games.
Oh, that's a lot of effort. You must have collected the games and all.
I'm not sure. So my effort is a little dependent on you also, because I wasn't sure which games to show. I chose a few and then I thought I'll ask you also if you want to show some games, because I wasn't... Like some games, ऐसा थोड़ा memory रहता है ना उसके साथ.
Yeah. Also lot of stories.
हाँ.
So how did you pick the games? Like what was your criteria?
तो I actually wanted to show ऐसे पहले का, ठीक है, under 11 जो तू जीता था. And I seen your TED talk also. तो मैंने देखा था कि you know how you have spoken about how Anup sir wrote in his diary that you will win it. And right, I wanted to show those games, but they were not available. So I thought the next best thing is to show some other games, which are also of much fun.
Let's go.
Okay.
They so can't hear me. Have you muted me?
No, I haven't. Why can't they hear you?
Just joking. Just trying to scare you a little bit.
Okay, oh god.
Your like smile just disappeared like when I said are awaaz nahi aa raha.
So I'll share my screen with you so that can you see the screen now?
In Zoom?
Yeah.
No. No, I don't see it.
You can't? Oh wait, I have to. Yeah, now?
Yeah, now I can see it.
And Epic. It's clear for you?
ललित बाबू
in National Bee Dindigul.
National Bee Dindigul. Oh, Dindigul. Pata hai Dindigul mein. Were you there, Soumya, in Dindigul?
No, I wasn't. No.
Are, that was like the worst conditions of playing. Like, so first of all, reaching Dindigul used to take 36 hours.
Haan.
Pe, just to reach there.
This is your 36-hour train journey.
Yeah, it might have been even more. Like, Chennai, aao, Chennai mein train change karo, all this stuff. I remember we got a hostel wahan pe. So it was like an abandoned college ka building. Manje construction chalu tha building ka. Udhar hi rehne ko liye de diya hostel mein. And wahan pe games the. So it was like an abandoned, like construction hua hi nahi complete. Half mein khel rahe. So it was like site. And we used to be with like
this. Barish ho raha hai na bahut. I can hear it raining. Nahin?
Yahan pe?
अच्छा मेरे यहाँ पे हो रहा है पर वहाँ पे कुछ आवाज आ रहा था.
ओह नो 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 नो
ओके
नो नो
टेल मी
या सो व्हेन वी यूज्ड टू से आई इन आवर रूम देयर वाज अ कैमेलियन
हां
एंड एवरीवन यूज्ड टू फ्रीक आउट रन आउट ऑफ द रूम या सो कुछ भी चल रहा था आउटर एंड में सो अपार्ट फ्रॉम गेम्स आई रिमेंबर
और कैमेलियन को फिर कैसे भगाया कि उधर ही था और रोज उसको डरते थे लाइक
था किसी ने तो भी भगाया था आई थिंक समीर कटमल है शायद उसने भगाया था शायद से रिमेंबर द डिटेल्स
आई आल्सो हैव अ कैमेलियन स्टोरी कि मी एंड अमृता वाज स्टेइंग टुगेदर एंड वो कैमेलियन बाथरूम में रहता था तो हमको इतना डर लगता था बाथरूम जाने को
कहाँ पे
2008 में नेशनल दिल्ली में हुआ था वो तभी पहाड़गंज में रहता था ना
Now if you look at it, things have got so much better, no? The way the conditions used to be in some of the except one tournament in Calcutta.
Oh yeah.
But luckily I was not there.
So ये डिंडिगुल का टूर्नामेंट तेरा बहुत अच्छा गया था ना तू क्वालिफाई हुआ था
यस दिस वाज माय फर्स्ट नेशनल बी एंड तब ऐसा था कि टॉप 30 क्वालिफाई टू नेशनल ए
ओके
एंड आई वाज वेरी यंग 2008 है ना तो आई थिंक 14 इयर्स का 2007 है नॉट इवन 8 आई थिंक डिंडिगुल
हां 7
सो आई वाज 13 इयर्स ओल्ड आई थिंक सो
हां एंड as far as I know, you were like the second youngest to qualify for National A at that time, right?
Yeah, I think youngest, na? Uski mere se hum kaun tha?
Barua, I think, hue the, aise mujhe.
Achha, nahi, in that tournament, I was maybe overall, that, maybe Barua.
Like 13 is awesome.
Yeah. And I think Prathamesh won the tournament.
Really?
Prathamesh Mukul, yeah.
Oh.
It was his first win.
Oh, that's awesome.
So but this game, I don't remember how I defeated Lali.
Yeah, I was just like, oh, Lalit ke saath khel raha hai, and I liked the game also. I thought it's like, matlab bachpan se tum log khel, like, aur sab log GM bhi ho gaye. Like, you know, most of the games which I saw of yours, your opponents actually became a GM. Like, all of them are such strong players. Aise nahi ki, like, all of them are strong players, you know, and they're doing well today also.
True. I mean, that age group, mein jo sab tha, like, I remember in this tournament, I won against Swapnil also. He was something like 23-36. I remember, I think, his exact rating. And I defeated him in the Tango opening with black.
Yeah, I wanted to show that game also because, first of all, I was like, oh, Vidit played Tango. And so, here
there used to be a book, lal color ka book tha, mere paas. And I think it was by someone, I don't remember who. Two nights stack book tha. So all my knowledge used to be based on that. Tab laptop, like, maybe basic hi use karte the. I don't even remember laptop ka kya scene tha. So books se sara knowledge milta tha.
So you used to carry books kya tournament?
Yeah. Books all the time. And tab train journey hota. What happened is, the thing is, always, that time there used to be a lot of robbery in train.
Oh, right.
Like many times. And there used to be one spot jahan pe train se ja rahe, wahan pe robbery hota hi hota. I saw, witnessed myself 2-3 robberies happening in the train. So, ek hai, ek jagah hai.
कहाँ पे
क्या भुसावल जलगांव के बाद तो वहाँ पे इट्स लाइक द हब ऑफ चोर
रॉबर्स
या मतलब वहाँ पे इतने हैं कि आई यूज्ड टू लैपटॉप होता तो लैपटॉप गया तो गया ना सो आई यूज्ड टू टाई माय लैपटॉप विद थ्री चेन्स हग इट एंड स्लीप इन द नाइट क्योंकि एक बार हमारा चोरी हुआ था भुसावल में एंड आई लॉस्ट सिक्स बुक्स I just was coming from Nagpur. I bought
books. ही मिला.
Chess books मिला उसको. क्या किया उसने क्या बताया उसने?
Oh God. Spreading chess का love since 2006.
I don't know what that guy got from it. I was very sad when it happened.
Yeah.
I lost six books. Fresh books लिया था नागपुर में. घर आ रहा था चला गया
और तभी अमेज़न वगैरह भी नहीं था ना सो टू गेट अ बुक वाज सच अ बिग डील लाइक
या 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 वी हैव टू गो टू द टूर्नामेंट एंड या इट आल्सो हैज़ टू बी एक्सपेंसिव एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट या
वेट वेट वन सेकंड आई एम गेटिंग सम मैसेजेस फ्रॉम योर फैंस जस्ट अ मोमेंट नीड टू रिप्लाई
द थिंग वाज कि वो बैग जो था ना जो चोरी हुआ वो अच्छा दिखता था
हाँ.
उसके अंदर का कंटेंट बुक्स
हाँ. एक्चुअली द ट्रिक इज कि चेन नहीं लगा के रखो तो शायद लेकिन
चेन लगाते नहीं चेन लगा के भी वो लेके जाते थे देयर वर मेनी चेस प्लेयर्स तब उनका ना लैपटॉप चोरी होता था बहुत बार सो व्हेनेवर आई टू ट्रैवल इन ट्रेन इन द नाइट आई रेयरली स्लेप्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द वरी कि कुछ चोरी हो जाएगा ऐसा इन दिन में तो आप घूम सकते हो
हाँ.
मेरे सामने एक साइड स्लीपर होता है ना
हाँ.
एक अंकल थे ठीक है वो ऐसे घूमे कुछ खाने के लिए ऐसे ही जस्ट टर्न उनकी चप्पल लेके चला गया एक मेरे सामने करने पाए
अंकल ने क्या किया लाइक चप्पल ही लेके जा रहा है चलेगा
आई वाज अ किड क्या बोलूंगा मैं एज 13 व्हाट विल आई से टू द चोर मत लेके जाओ
सो फनी
Yeah,
this is so funny. and these things happened only in 90s and 2000s. Aajkal ke bachche kaun train mein jaate
hain? Yeah, they can't really.
yeah, this is so cool, man.
So, sorry, I got carried away from the train.
No, no. Yeah. I wanted you to share your stories. They are so much fun. Like, say, yeah. So,
I did something. हाँ बोलो
सॉरी बोलो ना तुम मुझे गेम बताओ आई विल प्ले इट बट यू
आई थिंक समवेयर ही विल प्ले e5
हाँ
इन दिस गेम
नो यू प्लेड e4
ओके
सो आई थॉट इट वाज लाइक रियली कूल कि तुम बचपन से यू आर प्लेइंग कैटलान बिकॉज़
द थिंग इज पहले मैं खेलता था सांगली का एक टूर्नामेंट होता था ठीक है एंड आई डिडंट इवन हैव रेटिंग सो माय कोच हैड टॉट मी e4
हाँ
एंड आई यूज्ड टू प्ले ओनली e4 e5 एंड इटालियन ओपनिंग And, but then I lost a lot of game for plan बाद में and once मेरे coach थे उन्होंने मुझे chess base use करना सिखाया ठीक है what he taught me was to filter games like how to search games in database
okay
तो catalan में he used to search games and only put 1-0
wow
तो draw आता ही नहीं था तो I कैटलान मेरे लिए इमेज कैटलान की नेक्स्ट लेवल थी कि इसमें से व्हाइट ही जीतता है सो आई वाज सो कॉन्फिडेंट पुट बिशप ऑन g2 एंड योर किंग इज सेफ सो आई जस्ट स्टक विद कैटलान फॉरएवर
दैट्स अ ग्रेट वे टू लर्न ऐसे बच्चों को स्पेशली यू नो कैसे उल्लू लाइक फॉर देम इट गिव्स सो मच कॉन्फिडेंस
यस 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 बाय द वे चैट इज सेइंग टू मेक माय स्क्रीन बिगर इफ यू कैन
आई विल डू इट ओ या सॉरी आई डोंट मैंने लॉक नहीं किया था इसलिए वो
ओके ओके
या
नाउ ब्लैक लोटस इज आल्सो क्लियरली विजिबल ग्रेट
वेट आई हैव टू आई थिंक शिफ्ट माय स्क्रीन अ बिट सो दैट आई कैन मेक इट इवन बेटर पता नहीं क्या हो रहा है एक सेकंड
या या टेक योर टाइम
good can you see the screen
I think it's good. Can see it I think it's good but it's not proportionate like now I'm too big
okay fine
can you make I'll... both of our screen as same so yeah, that yeah. there's justice
yeah justice for proportion and
Yeah. Maybe you can make me slightly थोड़ा सा ऊपर से खींच के थोड़ा छोटा. Yeah.
This is good.
Yeah.
This is good.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Proportion हो गया ना? I think that's good.
हाँ. तो चैट आर यू हैप्पी? चैट तो बहुत खुश है. सो मेनी हार्ट्स. ओ माय गॉड. सॉरी मैं रोज भूल जाती हूँ, पता है म्यूट पे डालना मेरा फोन. एंड नॉर्मली मेरा दिन भर म्यूट पे रहता है, बस स्ट्रीम के वक्त इट्स लाइक ऑन लाउड. आई डोंट नो व्हाई.
आर यू एंजॉयिंग स्ट्रीमिंग सो फार?
या ऑफ कोर्स. एंड एक्चुअली okay, I'll give a small speech on this later. I want to see the key. One second.
Yeah. Chat is saying happy, happy, happy.
Yeah, I'm also very happy. So, हाँ मुझे ये game देखना था because I was like you're 13 years old and you've played such good positional chess and I remember with it. So many years ago, this was in 2013, we were playing this tournament in Bulgaria, okay?
Yes.
And at that time, I remember the first, you were Deep's roommate.
Yes.
Okay. So, yes. Okay, I'm going through the game, you just tell me, okay, agar koi, because...
Yeah. So the thing is, like, if you go two moves... I'll just explain to the people who are looking at the moves. So black's main idea is to play c5 to open up the bishop on b7. So usually I have to either block that pawn on c6 by playing c5 myself or play d5 like I... Because if he opens up the bishop, he solves all his problem.
Right.
So my only advantage is to play around that bishop on b7. So I couldn't play c5 myself. Mm-hmm. So I prepared, if he plays c5, I'll play d5 and block the bishop. But it's also double-edged because my pawn can be a weakness as well as strength.
Yeah, I really liked the way you played the whole game actually. And I mean, even if someone sees it now, they can't guess ki kisne khela hai. Matlab, it's a kid playing.
Yeah, white. I remember this move queen a4.
Actually. Oh, you do?
Yeah, I was going to say it. I think he'll move the bishop and then d6. So the thing is, Kasparov always said that if you can bring the knight on f5 and he's already moved to h6, it's worth a pawn. Because the knight on f5 is such a strong attacking piece and it can never be kicked away with g6.
Oh.
So this, I used to read a lot in my childhood and that probably used to help me find the moves.
Yeah, so that's why I was talking about this Bulgaria tournament. You were Deep's roommate and I remember I came to your room the first day just to say hi and we have just reached, okay? Mujhe khana chahiye tha, isliye main tumhare room aayi ki kuch to milega khane ko. And Vidit is studying chess. I think I even remember the book. It was Grandmaster Preparation by Lev Poligavsky.
Oh, wow. Really?
Yes.
I used to be so sincere. What happened to me?
Because you already read them, na? So.
हाँ, but I used to practice chess. Like I remember that Bulgaria का journey was hectic, super hectic. Like that was also 36 hours. क्योंकि जो जगह पे जाना था, वहाँ पे पहुँचने के लिए flight ही नहीं था.
हाँ.
We changed 2-3 flights. We went to Paris. Paris
we can't complain, okay? वो जगह बहुत अच्छा था, मतलब first world problems.
Jagah was best. Like one of the best places I've been to. Right? वहाँ पे sea भी था and we used to go there.
हाँ, बहुत मजा आता था. हम रोज बीच पे जाते थे, seaside restaurant पे खाते थे, music चलता था वहाँ पे.
So good यार. Golden.
Golden Sands.
City का नाम Golden Sands है ना?
हाँ.
क्या जगह था वो, best, one of the best places to go.
It was very beautiful. And one more thing was ki, so I noticed ki tum bahut zyada aise books padhte ho and at the end of the tournament you had given me a list of books to read.
Oh.
I still have it. So, really? Yeah.
Wow.
So
that's nice observation.
No, I mean it was very obvious. Like, also special skills नहीं चाहिए था. Yeah, so queen a4. Yeah, your idea was bishop f8 खेलेगा तो d6.
हाँ मतलब अभी a7 को भी attack किया है.
हाँ.
And maybe I can go queen to h4 if required to attack.
Oh, can I show it?
Yes.
Yeah. Queen h4 and this king यहाँ पे बहुत problems है. कुछ sack आ जाएगा h6 पे basically.
Yes. By the way, you got a super chat by Shivam Upadhyay. He says welcome.
Oh, welcome. Yeah. Okay, thank you. पता है मेरा super chat आज start हुआ और मैं सोच रही थी गुजराती लोग जहाँ पे भी जाते हैं इतना धनराशि लेके आते हैं. I mean, I really think it's because you are coming on my stream that it started today because 1 week it was in process. पता है विदित.
Oh.
Like all the good luck you are bringing.
Okay, I'll take that compliment. By the way, you know where to see the super chats na in future so that you don't miss. So
no,
you have that YouTube ka bhi khula hua hai jahan pe end stream hai upar, click that.
Acha YouTube pe dekhna hai mujhe.
Haan, go to YouTube where you click start stream and end stream.
Haan.
Slow mode enable karte.
Haan.
So yahan pe left side mein you see stream settings, analytics, viewer activity ka ek button hoga.
Live stream settings hai mere paas.
Nahi. So left side में where you copy the stream key जहाँ पे latency वगैरह select करते
हैं. अच्छा वो edit में हाँ stream settings I got it correct. हाँ
stream settings उसमें third option होगा viewer activity.
Yeah viewer activity.
हाँ वहाँ पे आपको दिखेगा.
Oh wow this is nice.
So you don't miss any chat like if you're playing a game or something and you see it later on you can always view it.
Oh thank you Vidit. So I'll just read out kya ki you have read out two already.
No you can go ahead. I only read out one.
So I'll just read out Pratima Asthana song super chat. Shagun OP please start all the best Soumya. It was the first super chat. Thank you.
Shagun OP.
And the second one was from Shubham Garplyal. Hi he sends a hi. Hi.
Hi Shubham.
Spidey, Spider-Man says super duper happy and lots of yellow hearts. Thank you. Shivam Upadhyay already welcomed Vidit. So thanks Shivam. And Tanay Kumar Nath said welcome to streaming. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay.
Audience is the sweetest.
They are very nice. Seen. Yeah. Actually, uske wajah se to stream karte hai na.
Haan, agar, motivation rehta hai.
Aisa achha lagta hai. So, haan, Bishop F8, abhi, maybe we can ask them kya, what you played.
I don't remember what I played. So, you can definitely ask the chat. Please ask.
Please pause the video and think for 5 minutes.
I'm also thinking what I played. I am not sure if I played like the best move so far. Huh?
But you told me the idea like 5 minutes.
Yeah, idea I told.
Haan.
But is it right or not? I don't know. No? Actually, I like Black's position now.
Cute. I really liked your position actually.
I thought you
made like all good moves, no? All sensible moves, right?
Yeah, but my d5 pawn thoda weak hai. If I had. It was a blitz game.
Haan.
A7?
पर वो चला जाएगा ना मतलब पॉन तो
या बट ठीक है. I thought I'm still slightly better here.
Mm-hmm.
Not by much, but still thoda bahut.
You basically played a d6 here instead of queen a7. Can you see the board?
Yeah. So but I'm thinking what happens after queen d7? Why did not play queen to d7?
Now
try to exchange queens.
Now, if you play queen...
A7. Right. Yeah. Younger me was smarter than current me. Yeah, that's a nice tactic.
Yeah, achha move tha. Bishop h3 is nice.
I guess he has to play queen c6 yahan pe, yeah, to exchange the queens.
Yeah, he played that. So bishop f4. I just want to say, tell the chat who has come, who have, to the audience who have come just now, that Vidit is 13 years old while playing this game and his opponent as well. Yeah, Lalit and you are the same age, kya?
No, Lalit is older than me.
So Lalit is probably 15 and...
Yeah. Don't know how much.
Yeah.
G5. I think G5 is a mistake.
Huh.
Why you played G5? It's weakening the king, na?
But wo, knight d5 khelega, to probably you can play bg2, kya?
Yes.
Wait, I'll just show it to the chat.
Yes, pin the bishop.
Pinning and winning.
Mm-hmm.
To ye achha ho jayega. And this...
This is what happened, right?
Yeah,
in the game?
Yeah.
Now I remember, abhi rook d6 aayega.
Haan, wohi. Actually, you have played it very as a patience ke saath, and I was seeing all your games, bachpan ke, I think you had a lot of patience.
Yes,
I mean, even
yes,
now, I... of course, but for a kid, I mean, it's unusual, right?
I think they say, you know, your personality, how it is, it comes in your games. So, I'm naturally not very aggressive. And sometimes, so probably that came in the games as well. Like, I used to build up the game slow. When cricket terms also, like, I used to always like the games of, like, playoff, like, let's say, Rahul Dravid. Aram aram se khelege, you know, like, really composed, poised, keep control. That used to reflect in my games as well. Oh, by the way, I think you're flooded with super chats. Like,
okay, I'll just I'll read them once this game is over.
So I think, you know, what is the idea? Why I played bishop g2? I wanted to play bishop d2 to bishop c3 and pin the knight.
Wow, this is nice. Okay, I'll just show an arrow.
Yeah, and pin the king. And now I also have a threat of bishop h6.
Oh, immediately you have a threat of...
bishop h6.
Now the next threat is bishop h6.
So he removed the rook from the pin to defend against that threat as well.
So, yahan pe you can't play bishop d2 because of knight
e4. Isliye maine bishop g2 khela
pehle. Oh, that's nice. It's a very good point. Actually, itna subtle... Sorry, piche chala gaya. But we'll bring it back. पर हाँ तो बिशप डी टू नहीं आ रहा बिकॉज ऑफ नाइट ई फोर सो यू जस्ट प्रिवेंटेड दैट्स अ ग्रेट पॉइंट
बट आई एम वंडरिंग व्हाट पुट्स बिशप ऑन ई सिक्स
बिशप जी टू को बिशप ई सिक्स क्या फिर बिशप एफ फोर हाँ बिशप ए टू मर जाएगा
या बिशप एफ फोर डोंट नो व्हाट्स द पॉइंट मे बी बिशप डी टू अगेन
हाँ
V2 मारोगे तो I have a trap.
Oh, let's see. Oh, yeah. Okay. Nice trap.
Yeah.
But
I,
is it
I guess,
working?
I don't know.
Yeah, it is working.
It is?
हाँ मतलब defense क्या है?
It should work. It should work.
हाँ, there is no defense.
Rook e5. Rook e5.
पर हाँ, you think it will defend? Okay, it could na?
It could. It could.
Oh, what if rook e8,
rook
e1, and
rook
now e8. Bishop c6,
rook e7.
Okay, abhi king to atka hai na, h3 khel do, phir h5.
And also king f5 is a threat now.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to prevent. So maybe bishop a4 or something.
Okay, it's not, it's not very clean at least, yeah? So no. Lalit? In the game?
He played rook c8.
Okay.
तो बिशप,
ओह नो, ही प्लेड बिशप ई6, ही प्लेड बिशप ई6, दिस हैपेंड इन द गेम, बिशप डी2 एंड रुक सी8,
हां बिशप जी2 बिशप ई6,
या
बट फॉर बिशप ही डिडंट टेक ऑन ई2, ही प्लेड रुक सी8,
आई थिंक द ट्रिक इज आफ्टर बिशप ए2 मे बी, ओके या नेवर माइंड नेवर माइंड,
वेट लेट्स सी. But this looks so awkward, na? Matlab with this position, uska king nahi hil raha hai, kuch nahi hil raha hai yahan pe.
Yeah, but I think somewhere I can improve the play with white.
Okay.
Something better. Like for example, bishop a2, maybe bishop c3. Khel sakta hu.
Phir rook e6 ko.
Now if I get my rook to f4, for example, it's lost, na?
Mar mar ke you mean?
Mm-hmm. I don't know how to do it exactly.
Right.
Maybe like f4, f3.
Yeah, his ye bahut hi awkward.
Annoying
hai.
Yeah.
Yeah, this bishop d2, bishop e3 maneuver I really liked.
Bishop d2, bishop c3, right?
Ah, sorry, bishop c3, yeah.
He played rook c7. Oh, he wants to exchange rooks. He wants to play rook.
So, yahan you played a... I think it was a good move.
I guess I stopped king g6. Okay, f4. Mm-hmm.
Played f4.
Mm-hmm. So, he probably took on f3? Looks like
yeah, he has to take, na? Nahi to tum f5 bhi khel sakte ho.
Yes. So, now rook bishop f3. King g6.
No, he didn't play king g6. Because of...
He should...
You can just play rook f1 na, king g6 ko.
Yeah, I'll play rook f1.
Aur abhi knight hata hai, toh bishop e4 aa hi raha hai.
Yeah. Yeah, but okay, at least... has to be the move, when I look at it now. Pin mein rakke kya milega? At least it should be
Kuch mila nahi usko, matlab tumko mil gaya. That's
he should remove from the king. I'm very curious to know what happened. Did he play rook?
So he played rook c d7.
But what if I just take on d7?
Yeah, you took
bishop d7. Oh, now rook f1.
Yeah. So this is how you won.
Jeet gaya kya main?
Haan, matlab defense nahi hai na, kya
kar? Haan, abhi nahi hai defense, yes. Because king g6, bishop f6 and bishop c6 I can play. Or I can directly play bishop c6.
हाँ और rook d6 को bishop e5 आ रहा है.
Yeah, that's a good point.
तो वो bishop c4 खेला तो
bishop f6 and bishop e2. Oh, this is what happened.
हाँ हाँ.
अरे nice.
And you won.
लाली.
So yeah, so it's a very like ऐसे controlled domination. Sort of,
no? Yes. Now I recall little bit. But good memories. Brings back a lot of memories. Kaunsa round tha ye? Do you have that?
Yeah, I have it.
I think it was 6th round.
9th round.
9th, okay.
I have one more game. I wanted to show you a game against Swapnil also for one idea. Do you remember this game?
Yeah. Retreating the...
Oh, yes. It was so pretty.
It was a trap which I read in that book.
Haan, kya?
Yeah, it was
this tango this, book,
but not exactly this position. But I think I knew about this trap that it exists, so it'll be very useful for the viewers.
Yeah,
by the way, before starting the game, do you want to read or
I'll read the super chat. Ek minute, sabro.
Overwhelming zala na, hey, bagu te bagu kai kai karo me. I can understand.
So Nikhil Agarwal. Says good to see aap bhi finally start channel start kar diya, keep going on, thank you. Umesh yaar gola super chat for your yellow sari, thank you. Are mi kal sari gat le li chess base India tar
nice.
Karini Sandeep Kumar says for the love of chess, love the chess streams, welcome Soumya to streaming, looking forward to many good streams. VD Zindabad. Yes, VD OP. Thank you, Kari. Ashutosh Oja, congrats Soumya on monetization and just starting a petition for prayers for Anish to win the candidates. Vidit OP, Soumya OP, Anish OP. did you hear?
Anish to win the candidates.
Yes. Petition. त्याच्यासाठी petition कि तुम्ही सगळे pray करा कि Anish.
Nice.
Dhanesh Panikar says, hello Soumya, you're looking super duper cute. Okay, thank you. Shoaib Kazmi says, Soumya the best imposter. Among Us OP. Vidit and me tujhi Among Us stream bagitli. I saw the highlights. You're like, when you found out I'm the imposter, you were like,
yeah.
You were like a broken tape, you know. Soumya, I'm like,
I didn't expect, like, you know, you just downloaded the game and the brutal way you
so
killed me.
Funny. Yeah. It was so funny, oh god. Vidit and Samaya are the one, I'll just continue his chat. Vidit and Samaya are the ones because of whom I'll know all the other streamers and grandmasters. Welcome to the streaming world. Yeah, that's awesome. Mayur Gondhalekar, who, by the way, I know, manje nehmi te, he's a Maharashtrian from Japan, ani nehmi aaple streams follow karta.
Yes, I know.
So, sharing love and regards from Japan to both our wonderful players. Your chess streams are amazing. All the best. Thank you,
Mayur.
Mohit Bhatt says, he sent two super chats, one Soumya OP and one Vidit OP.
So it's like such a nice feeling that your channel got monetized today. Epic.
I know. It's thanks to you, I'm telling you. Saurabh Kumar. Khub divasani pending hoto karan.
Maybe they review karat astil. It's just a coincidence.
There is no coincidence. There are no coincidences. Anyway. Saurabh Kumar says, it's great to see chess players having their own channels. It will definitely promote to build the chess community in India. Lots of work. That's true. Cool. Thank you.
I mean, someone or the other will be streaming. It doesn't matter the tournaments. So, for chess fans, it's also very nice that they get very different type of content.
Yeah. Okay. Awesome. So, I wanted
to... So, this game is epic. Yeah. Swapnil was higher rated than me. I think by 100 points, right?
Yeah, he was. Actually, 100 points. He was rated 23-30 and with it 22-30 at this point. And Swapnil is also a grandmaster now and he's a chess trainer as well. And actually, your styles are quite similar, right?
Positional. Yes.
Yeah,
so
Tango.
This two nights Tango is amazing because there are a lot of traps in this line and I used to get attracted of traps this line has. When you're low rated or when you're younger, you have to win a lot of games against the people who are even further low rated than you. So just playing QGD or something solid line did not work. So I was always looking for some tricky line, and what better way than starting out with two knights?
I think it's cool. Actually, yeah, I have never played it, but
we can just show the idea of this line to the audience.
Mm-hmm.
If I recall, instead of knight f3, if people play knight c3,
knight
the c3. Point is to play e5. If you take, then you take knight e5 when your pieces are active. Okay, usually white used to play d5.
Okay.
Instead of
d5, knight
e7.
Knight d4 la khub awkward na?
Because
e3 bhi
aayega aur that's a bit
more
weird.
Problems ho jayega.
Yes. So we play knight to e7.
So knight to e7.
Yeah. So let's e4? Say e4. Let's say e4. Then you go knight to g6.
Knight to g6.
Yeah. So let's say, what would you play?
Yeah. I'm thinking knight f3 is, but
okay.
Bishop b4 ishil na tu?
Yeah, don option. I can either go bishop b4.
Okay.
We can show it.
Yeah.
And then take on c3 and make double pawns.
Okay.
You know, takes and then play around it.
Mm-hmm.
It's also a possibility. Or the other option is to play bishop to c5. Instead of going bishop. So now you remove the bishop on f1, normal move, e2 or d3, fairway. Now I go castle.
Oh, let's not
see. D6. You're not committing. I can go D6. Okay. I can go D6. Okay. But now the basic idea is white castles.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'll play A5 or something. Because knight A4 aega to bishop A7 aa sakta hu main.
Nice.
And next move I'll play D6. Then knight to H5. And knight to F4. Maybe if given. Or F5. Push the pawns. And like, you know, get attacked. So such very simple nice openings when you're playing in childhood, you know the basic ideas. So you just develop pieces and play. That used to be my knowledge of the opening.
This is very nice. It's like you are playing Roy Lopez ka very good version and white is playing bad version. Because teche structure khub kharab hai na. D5 were pawn hai.
Yeah.
Bishop D3 were
dark squares. Haan. Yeah, exactly. And it looks like white played all normal moves.
Yeah.
And in younger age, positional sense is missing, right?
Mm-hmm.
When you're growing. So I used to win a lot of games in Two Nights Tango.
Oh, I did not know you played it a lot.
Yeah, I played
quite a lot.
I thought
maybe it was a surprise that you prepared for this game.
No. Whenever I used to play against low rated, this used to be my go-to opening.
Oh.
So now he played knight f3 so that I can't play e5.
Right. It's preventing.
So this is the point. Yes.
So e6 you have to play.
E6, yeah.
Bishop g5.
Yeah,
okay, this is preparation, kya?
Yeah, he stopped knight c3 because he did not want me to play bishop b4 probably. So bishop g5.
Bishop h4 khelna to.
Yeah.
Pehla check ala.
Yeah.
So he has to
knight
play
c3?
Knight
c3. Mm-hmm. g5. Yeah, very aggressive. So many traps already. Bishop g3, knight e4.
Yeah, already you got this bishop and maybe like something, yeah? Like you can say I got something. But
yeah,
okay,
I'm putting pressure on c3, g3.
Mm-hmm.
So this was the trick here.
Yeah, this is very nice actually and hard to spot.
Yes. So you played knight e5 here, right?
Hmm.
So now if I take on d4, it might look like it's free pawn.
Mm-hmm.
But then he'll go queen to d2.
Mm-hmm.
And now my knight is attacked and the pawn on h6. So it's not really winning a pawn. So that's why I took on e5.
Right. 1 minute. So you took knight into e5.
Pawn takes.
Pawn into e5.
Yeah. And now I played queen g5. So the thing is, his pawn on e5. So if he plays queen to e4, for example, he has to be worried about doubling the pawns on c3. Bishop c3. Marke double ho sakta hai. I mean,
right,
it's a game.
Right.
It will go on. But he thought, okay, let's
play one. Ek move bishop ko piche bhej denge.
Haan. Nahin, A3. He thought, like, I'll have to take bishop c3. Then queen c3 defends the pawn.
Yeah.
And what is the other square when if I'll retreat is bishop e7.
Yeah.
And then he'll play queen e4.
Yeah.
Defend the pawn.
Yeah.
But there was a trick here after A3. I played bishop to f8.
Very nice.
Bringing
so
it back to the original square.
Yeah.
Because if he plays queen e4 now, then I play bishop g7 and she can't defend.
Yeah. This is really pretty. Bishop f8. And it's very hard to spot backward moves. So over the board, it's easy to miss and easy to spot. Not easy to spot.
Exactly. So basically, I won a pawn right away from the opening.
Yeah, I just wanted to show this trick mainly, like it was very cute trick. So he won the pawn here and then he won the game as well. So this tournament you qualified, na? I wanted to...
Haan. We used to play cricket, pata, shaam ko. Wahan pe, niche hostel mein, aadhe time to light nahi hota tha. So we used to go down, play cricket. Kuch bhi preparation karke jeet jaate the. But good days.
Cricket, book cricket ki real cricket?
Nahin, real.
Acha.
Chat pad hota tha.
So, book cricket kon khelna? So,
like pad leke jaate the, not cricket ka bat.
Haan,
exam pad hota na?
Haan, acha, pad. Haan, wohi book ke saath.
Exam pad.
Yeah, exam pad ke saath. Haan.
Exam pad ke saath, right.
To 2018 Aeroflot khelne las?
Khub Aeroflot khelo. 2018 खेळलोय की नाही माहित नाही.
आपण
होतो का?
हो मला असं वाटतं तू होतोस आपण खेळलेलो.
पण क्रिकेट खेळलेलं आठवत नाही मला.
लास्ट डे ला खेळत होतो पण तू नव्हताच बहुतेक. आय थिंक यू आर वॉचिंग सम मूवी, व्हेरी बॅड मूवी.
Oh, is this the movie which Lalit suggested and it's very good? Ayyari, Ayyari, haan, something. Ayyari. That was such a bad movie, man. Oh. Itna pura movie dekha aur itna mood ho gaya.
Acha cricket hi khel lete.
Please.
If you second,
it's really not a movie worth watching.
Ek second, I have to adjust something.
उसमें मनोज बाजपेयी थे एंड वी थॉट ओके ग्रेट एक्टर द मूवी विल आल्सो बी ग्रेट सो इट वाज रियली नॉट ग्रेट.
वन सेकंड. ओके वन मोमेंट प्लीज. Yeah, before we move on to the next tournament, taunt? I wanted to show...
I thought next taunt.
Taunt. Oh, I wanted to...
There is an insect in my phone.
Oh, on that note, Padmini has asked, can you ask VD to share the insect incident in Indigo?
Kuch nahi, I think chameleon aa gaya. Oh,
this is the photo which Paddu has sent.
The thing is, you know, Paddu and me always used to win the same tournament.
Really?
Same national, same world championship, all the time. We used to win the same tournament all the time.
Oh, that's awesome.
So, used to win in the girls section, I used to win in the boys section. Like, I think this happened many, many times.
So this is
under 11
national,
na,
which you both
know. Yeah, yeah. This is
under
11 national in Nagpur.
Oh, this is so cute.
Look at Prasanna.
Yeah, Prasanna.
I just want to pull Prasanna's cheeks off me and I'm complete opposite, skinny.
Oh, this is very cute. And that's Sahajashri in the girls.
Yeah. See.
This is very cute pic. So, since we were discussing... World Under 14. Let's see some games from that.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, I wasn't sure. Like, I was like... Yeah, I thought World Under 14 is like a big achievement, right? Like, you must have felt so happy to win it. I mean, Under 14 World Championship.
So, the thing was, first time I played World Championship, everything was so new. And I was like very scared.
A towel story.
नहीं वो तो एशियन था.
ओह एशियन था क्या? अच्छा.
आई वेंट टू जॉर्जिया बाटुम.
अच्छा.
वाज लाइक वन ऑफ द वर्स्ट प्लेसेस वहां पे. टूर्नामेंट में ठीक ठाक खेला. सेकंड आई प्लेड इन टर्की वहां पे वर्ल्ड अंडर 14.
अच्छा. आई
वाज वेरी क्लोज टू विनिंग. आई डिफीटेड द टॉप सीड एंड सब 7 आउट ऑफ 8. बट तब क्या होता था, फर्स्ट प्राइज यूज्ड टू बी लैपटॉप एंड सेकंड प्राइज यूज्ड टू बी आईपॉड ऐसा कुछ. थर्ड प्राइज तो एकदम इररिलेवेंट रहता था, मतलब पता ही नहीं क्या. So I was 7 out of 8 leading.
Oh.
And then if I just played solidly, I could have kept top 3 places mein chances. But I was like, laptop ke green. I played so aggressive and lost 3 games in a row.
Oh.
And only I think that time my mom traveled with me. After that, it was not possible because every time it's too expensive, right? To go abroad. And then this tournament, I remember I went alone, Under 14 World Championship.
Oh, wow.
And didn't eat non-veg food. Vietnam mein to non-veg hi milta hai most of the time. So ek rice cooker rehta tha, usme wo ready to eat packets aate the MTR. Just me put that and niche jaake rice leke aata tha room mein and mix it and eat. That used to be my routine.
Wow. Who was your roommate? Did you have
Niranjan?
A...
Niranjan Nawalgun. He used to be my roommate. So he used to cook together. So one used to wash, one used to cook. Like that distribution of work. Good days.
This is very nice.
Which I won after 6 hours or something. and only four of us were going back.
Hey, let's see that game. What was this game?
Against Book Benjamin. It was long game. I have it.
Because I don't want to show the whole game, but it's very nice. Like, so some parts we can see.
But the thing was, you know, I had a chocolate ka box.
Haan.
So I won against my opponent. He must be upset.
Haan.
But I also want to give him chocolate. But it might seem very cocky that I'm just giving him chocolate and he might feel bad. He hara bhi diya 6 ghante khel ke aur abhi chocolate bhi de raha. So I was very confused. I remember this dilemma. 14-year-old ke dilemma.
So what did you do? Oh, this is so cute.
I eventually gave him chocolate.
So then you became friends, na? He's your friend, I know.
Yeah,
that's how you
friend.
Became friends, yeah?
I mean, not because of that chocolate, but yeah. I don't think he even remembers.
This is very cute. Very cute. I thought to show one game which you have played so aggressively. And I was like...
Lord ki pani je.
Manje, tu asa positional khelaychas, lahanpani pan. But this game you have played really aggressively. But now, since you explained, I realized maybe because rating difference ahe, like 2300 and 2100. So
this guy came third, by the way, in the tournament.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. And during this game,
uh-huh.
this was, I think, second or third round. Uh-huh. I don't remember.
Uh-huh.
There was a big controversy regarding touch move.
Okay.
He thought that I touched the piece and he called the arbiter. I said I did not touch the piece. And it was a big fight. And I had no one right from
yeah,
here.
To fight.
So I felt very alone. Like, but still, I think arbiter ruled.
Okay.
And he was very angry, my opponent. I remember this. But it was fun.
Yeah.
Now when you look at it, it's fun.
Yeah, yeah.
Not
and
at that moment.
त्या age group मध्ये असं होतच राहतं ना, because there is always some confusion, no? Don't you think so? Like even I had such incidents when I was a kid, but now they are very rare.
Yeah. Now it doesn't happen at all. But in kids mein hota rehta hai.
So you do you remember this game also?
Yeah. I won with an attack in the end, yes, I remember.
Yes.
Queen A5 is an idea. I want to play knight to E4.
Yeah.
As you see, in my childhood, I had a tendency to go for traps like this.
So this
like against Swapnil also.
You knew this idea. So
you used to... No, I didn't know this idea,
mm-hmm.
but it looked very attractive. Just go for pawn, greedy VD type.
So tu game cha di prepare karun jaychas ka? So...
Yeah, yeah, I used to prepare all the time.
Oh, okay.
Like even till the last minute, I used to prepare.
Oh, wow. That's awesome. 14 years pay. But maybe because also world championship and but was this the case with every game or because
every
it's
game.
World champ every game
because then I used to have this fear ki are if I don't I'll feel guilty if I don't prepare types pata nahi ab kahan chala gaya but sometimes
no.
It still happens.
Yeah, that's good. Maithi maza first world championship hoti na, I didn't have a laptop that time. I had ECO, okay. I had a ECO pocketbook that too, okay.
What is ECO?
ECO is Encyclopedia of Chess Opening.
Oh, okay. ECO book, okay. Ah. I thought it's some gadget you're naming.
No, it's a, and that too pocketbook hoti maja kade. And me kadis prepare nahi karayche game cha adhi. And Isha used to prepare a lot. And one day she said, something before the game, what is this, you know? So I said, but I don't know what my opponent plays. They have a laptop na size, na? So I just saw some opening, some random, asa pustak ugdun kutlai, you know, and that happened on the board.
There are no coincidences, as someone said.
So yeah, this is...
By the way, you lagged a little bit. Is everything working fine?
Am I lagging or you are lagging? Because I can see you are lagging, so I was not sure if who's lagging. Who's lagging?
Oh, I thought you are lagging.
Can chat, can you please tell me if the stream is lagging?
I think if the stream lags, then it has to be you, right? If the stream lags.
Stream is lagging, yeah? Okay, wait, I'll close the apps which are not being used. Maybe that will be. I hope I don't close.
I think it's something to do with internet. Maybe.
Yeah, it's raining a
it's
lot
raining,
here.
It's raining, you said. Yeah. This. Because of
connecting
that.
Connecting yet leeches.
Oh yeah, so it's
So are we both here or are we both lagging?
Yeah,
Fully. It was lagging for a while, but now it's okay. Now it's okay.
So I yeah, this is a very nice game. And ithe here your opponent decided to play b4.
Oh yeah, yeah. I think I remember the moves. So I played queen b4. He'll play bishop e4. I'll take the bishop. He'll play knight d2. Then I'll play queen a5. He'll take the knight e4. Then I'll play queen f5.
Yeah, queen f5 is a nice move.
Yes.
Long
it's
range.
Amazing how we remember this childhood
how
games.
How do you remember it? It's very, I don't think I would be able to remember it. It's amazing that you remember it. It's amazing.
I don't know why, but somehow this is g5 or something later on in
yes,
the game.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
And I was, like, you played so aggressively, like, you put a lot of pressure on him.
Yeah, because there's also, like, rating bahut jayega na, draw kiya to. Because of that, I used to be a win.
Yahan pe.
Wow, I attack like brutal. King center mein rakke.
Mujhe ye bahut achha laga game. Matlab, sare games achhe the, but this was very unlike your usual style. So
true.
That's...
True. True. Brutally going for it. Knight h1, knight e4, okay.
And here, you played another good move.
Bishop h6?
Haan.
I think I'll take play queen h6.
Yeah.
And some point I'll also play king f8 maybe.
You played bishop.
Bishop e6. Ah, he'll play d5, rook d8, queen a4, b5.
Wow.
And
amazing.
Then cd and then d4 at some point.
Yeah, I mean I saw this game in the evening and I didn't remember it.
I don't know how it's
how
just
many
coming.
Twelve years ago. Wow.
I don't know. It's just I remember top queen g1 idea. The point, like double edged tactic, you know. I think yahan pe hua tha kuch controversy.
Oh.
So I pushed the d pawn.
Uh-huh.
He thought that I touched the c pawn as well, but I just pushed the d4 pawn, and yahan pe controversy kuch hua tha shayad, if I remember correctly. So now I stopped his. Coming back to g1. So actually I'm threatening queen h1 check and bishop c4, both the ideas at once. So I think he played king e2, I played bishop c4, king d2, queen d6.
Yeah, because there was mate here, guys. So
yes.
Bacha liya.
Now if he plays rook e5, I have rook g5.
Tactic. Wow, this is freak. Okay, I'll just show it. So, rook mar raha hai. So, rook e4 khela usne.
F5.
No, here you played queen d7.
Oh, why didn't I play F5 might be winning, no? Now I look at... Oh! Maybe rook e7?
Yeah, it's working, kya?
Yeah.
Matlab, you don't
queen
want to allow
rook e1.
Unnecessarily. Hmm.
Maybe. Then he attacks my queen.
Yeah. हाँ और ये queen बहुत active है और तेरा king उतना safe नहीं है.
हाँ weak हो गया.
हाँ. तो अच्छा.
I played king f8 क्या?
नहीं you played queen d7.
Queen d7 okay.
It's a good decision ना and I like the you played king f8 at one point but I think you were in time pressure probably.
Yeah yeah for sure 100%.
So you repeated twice so that also I like you repeated twice. Because
right,
it's a grandmaster strategy usually ki time pressure pe in general bhi agar do baar repeat kar sakte hai to repeat karte hai right like just
yes.
To check what your opponent wants to do
just to tell the audience you complete 40 moves
mm-hmm.
You get additional 30 minutes in most of the tournaments so probably this move is around 30ish ke aaspaas
uh-huh.
And I repeated the position twice so that I am closer to the 40 move mark. And this is very common strategy among because you keep increase the move counter.
True.
And I remember who taught me this. I think it was taught to me by Sashikiran because we used to have this camp, no?
Uh-huh.
And his coach used to tell him that always repeat the moves if you can because it also shows who is leading the game.
Yeah, exactly. It like it shows that okay, I have the draw in my hands. Yeah, like you yeah, are yeah. the one playing.
I am dictating the game. Yeah, uh-huh. basically. Yeah.
Oh, this is during PSPB ka camp. Yeah.
Yes.
And then we played a3. We played rook d7. Now you played f5.
Mm-hmm. Now rook g5. Clean game.
Very nice.
Oh, nice. I used to play good in my childhood. Compared to now. Much better.
No. I think you are like very consistent. One of the most consistent players. No? Like your rating graph and bagitla tar, it's like up.
True. Steady. In this age especially. This brings back so many memories when I look at the games. You put so much effort, by the way, selecting all the games. Guys, ek bar Soumya OP kar do chat mein. She put so much effort preparing for the stream.
I was very excited actually, and also it's your games are good, so I don't think it was some. I mean, I was very happy to see them.
Yeah, but still, it requires like you select and you know go through all the games, make a study. It takes time.
So I wanted to show this Benjamin Boka game also. Maybe not the whole game, but at least a part of it. Maybe the king pawn endgame. Because it was really nice. That was epic. So, this is the 40th move position of black has to play now.
Mm-hmm.
And you remember...
He has to play rook c8, but he took on d6 here. Then I took with the e pawn. He went king d7. So, the thing is, if I run with my king to f6, he will push the pawns on the... He has two pawns compared to my one pawn on a2.
So this is weak. So this f7 pawn is weak, so we can take it, but then he'll just keep pushing.
Pawns. Yes. So what I did is I pretended that I'm going to poke the pawn a4 so that he starts pushing, and then I came back. I remember this idea. I played king c3. Now I have a new path. I'll go via b4, a5, b6. So now I have both the paths. He didn't know which path to stop, and I think it's a draw, but he played e5, which was a mistake.
It's a draw? Somewhere. Really?
I guess so. I don't remember.
No, I don't think it was a draw.
Okay.
I mean, maybe. I didn't check very deeply, but I just checked this position, evaluation bagitla. I think it's winning only.
Okay.
Because I wanted to check, you know what I wanted to check? I wanted to check if he plays this.
So now...
Are you here?
Yes. Huh. I'll play king e5 now.
And for this...
Now I'll come back again, king d4.
Yeah, exactly. Sorry, me chukicho variation tagle. But hey, king d4 was the... This was so very nice. It. Yeah, like even one more move you're going ahead and just waiting for him to push the pawn.
Exactly. This is a nice trick. Show that you're going there. Like it's like Shivaji Maharaj ki tactic. Pretend that you're going this way and then suddenly change and go that way.
Gorilla tactics.
I am lagging. Oh, people are saying I am lagging. The thing is, people know my BSNL internet. It's not working. I'm on my backup.
Really? Finally you at least have a backup, VD. That's something to rejoice.
Yes, I'll try to turn on a couple of internet. Let me see if it works.
Okay.
Just the people's like
meanwhile I'll read the
go ahead.
I've closed Chrome by mistake, so I need to open it.
Epic.
I hope my stream is still going on either.
No, it is going on. It won't end.
Viewer activity.
Yes.
Okay. So
it would be funny if you go all the way and you open it and then you see are super chat is nail.
Yeah. okay, that there's a lot of them. The last one was from Shitij Vag. Hi Soumya, also Vidit Bhai, love from VJTI, excited for 18th October. What? Yes, what is on 18th October?
So I'm going to VJTI. I mean, there is the like a town hall type session.
Okay.
With them. And yeah, with the institute.
You're traveling?
No. It's online.
Because it's in Pune, like VJTI. I'm not sure now. Okay.
Mumbai?
Okay, maybe. Okay.
I don't know.
Maybe I'm getting confused. Okay.
Yeah.
Sankar Bopte says, Samay's best friend OP. Okay, fine. Soumya ma'am, OP, Marathi OP.
Nice.
Okay, there are a few. Pratik Das says, expecting live commentary from both of you with Sagar and Amrita for further rounds. I have seen Soumya Akka's puzzle rush, very instructive. Maja puzzle rush is instructive. Well, thank you, I'm grateful. But maithe maja puzzle rush madhe maximum 36-37 az hoto. Ani stream var tar ajunhi kami hoto. Koni bagat nasel tar at least thoda kami.
But people don't know you. People don't know you because you take time in everything. Like, aram aram se. Soumya's work is also ekdam aram aram se. She even made CM weight once. Itna aram se. Only person to make a CM weight is Soumya. And when she's eating, guys, we always go somewhere like khana khare. She will come the first and always be the last one to cook. She'll still be eating. She's actually literally chew every bite for 36 times. It's them like perfectionist when it comes to like aram aram se kha ke, you know. So 36 is still good for puzzle rush if you are still in that zone.
I need to buck up but in life. But yeah, let's the fix zala bahut hai internet, I think so.
Ho na?
Ho.
Nice.
Okay, so Fe5, upon
yeah. King E6. So the thing is, he played E5. Huh. The idea is that at least he will take away one path for my king.
Hmm.
My pawn will be blocking it. So he thought he'll just play King E6, King D7.
Huh.
And block the pawns.
Oh, okay.
So he thought it's a draw. But now I had another idea. So I'll go via B4, A5. King D7, I think, play.
So he has to play King E6.
Yeah.
And now
I understood that if I play King B6, King B6, correct. Now if he plays B4, I'll take the pawn and push D7 and I'll get a queen and checkmate ho jayega. Okay. So he played King D7, and now it looks like I have no way to progress. Like his pawn is coming B4, B3, but I had calculated one idea that I play A3 in this position.
So now, upon just chat sati, if we don't do anything, he's just making a queen.
Yeah. Yeah.
So we have to. So A3 was like really nice.
Yes. Like he will play B4 anyways to clear the path for his A pawn. But I had calculated that I'll also get a queen at the same time. So he'll play A3. It might look like it's very dangerous, but I play B5. Like I have this pawn mass which he can't stop.
Yeah, this position itself is so nice. Yeah, as a baghaila pan, and the board work pan ali to chhan wadla sil like.
Yeah, indeed. Especially after you win on your birthday, so.
Oh yeah, this was on Vidit's birthday. That's the most important thing. Yeah.
Yes, to win on birthday is very important. I once lost on my birthday and feels bad. But yeah, this was the chocolate game. I think I played Qd8, Qf6, and e6.
Yeah.
He played Qb1 check, King C7 and game finished, I think.
Yeah. No, there were few more moves, but okay, you won the game.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah.
Cool,
so
cool.
Very nice game. And you won this tournament. So Vidit won the under-14 World Championship in Vietnam, right?
Yes. It was in, let me remember the place. It was not in Ho Chi Minh City. It was in Vung Tau. I think it was in Vung Tau. Some place, in not even in the main place, but yeah. I think Padmini won the women under 14, same name.
Girls, Adiman won the women.
Girls. Sorry. करूंगे उड़ून के. And Adiban won under 16 that point, world championship.
So same three time. Of you became world champions same year.
Same year.
Awesome. And how was your like reaction and parents?
Oh, I was super happy and I was super nervous at the last game also. I remember because of the pressure. Ki, okay, if I win, I know I'm gonna become champion. So I was so nervous that I played the entire game without thinking. I just couldn't think. Like, I was so nervous. I played so fast. At the end of the game, I had like 1 hour 30 minutes and he had 10 seconds.
What? Really?
Something like this. Yeah, I was so nervous. I couldn't think. I was just playing fast.
So you had to win the last round to win the tournament.
Yeah, I had to win it. Otherwise, I would not be the champion. And that was pressure. I was black. But I trapped him in the opening itself again with black. I prepared it.
Yeah, I saw the game. Let me just check if I have it. One second.
I don't remember the name. But it was some Philippines guy. 2200, I think.
Yeah. I saw the game. Ek second. Let me try to bring it.
Marathi madhe stream kara. Khub demand hai.
अरे मी आज माहिती आहे मराठी तर स्ट्रीम करणार होते पण म्हटलं एवढं सरप्राईज म्हणजे थोडा कंट्रोल.
अरे नाही थिंग इज आपण मराठीत बोलू तर म्हणजे अरे मराठी समझ में नहीं आता.
अरे मला काल हिंदी समझ में नहीं आता असं कमेंट आली. आय वॉज लाईक अरे अभी म्हणजे
हां और मैंने अभी एक कमेंट ये भी देखा की इंग्लिश सुन के बोर हो गया हिंदी में बोलो. सो देयर विल बी ऑल टाइप ऑफ इमेज
लाइक
एवरी सेंटेंस वी हैव टू चेंज एक मराठीत एक हिंदी में और then we'll speak in English. Like, you know, we have to like combine sab kuch. We have to use English and then throw in a little bit of Marathi. Which one? Only then it will be an all-round stream.
This one, yeah? With it, Garcia Yan Emmanuel.
Yes. Philippines guy.
Let's just see it quickly.
Yeah. So he used to play English opening, I remembered. And I prepared against him. Yeah. I saw a game of Korchnoi.
Oh, really? Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
This was my preparation. He'll play B3, I think.
You have studied a lot of classics, no?
I used to study a lot of classics, yes. But this one was, I remember, just for this round I prepared. Specifically.
So you had a coach ki tu swata prepare karayachas?
I used to prepare alone. I didn't have a coach during this tournament at all.
That's tough because you also have to take the decision yourself. I mean, that time most players were like this, but still, like, it's easier, right? When you're at least have a coach, he at least takes the decision for you. Like, काय खेळला पाहिजे.
True.
Because a lot of time goes in decision making also, no?
True. And having a coach makes a big difference. You get that guidance, right?
So,
I really can't complain how it went though.
Yeah, of course.
Yeri played the move D4 and I immediately saw a tactic.
Uh-huh.
I guess in my childhood, although I had a positional style, I was very tactical.
You used to play classical Sicilian, na? But
yeah.
Not right now, kya? Later.
Yesterday I played in Title Tuesday. Uh-huh. I won like 2 games there. Uh-huh. So I still play. E5. The idea is like if he takes bishop before check. Is always there.
So this is not preparation. You saw it and decided to play.
Yeah.
So maybe this. Yeah. No.
No. This will lose.
Yeah. Because this queen d7 check and long castle.
Long castle.
Sorry,
check.
I'll
yes.
just show you.
And now you remove white's king from the pin and take the knight with one move.
So let's see. I'll try to find.
I guess I can just
maybe you just take it.
Yeah.
And long castle also you can play.
Yeah. I mean many no. King c2.
Or maybe you can just play this and play this.
No, I don't think this is the way. Bishop e1 aega.
हाँ bishop e1 क्योंकि bishop d4 को भी rook d8 या long castle आ रहा है.
Yeah.
So this also doesn't work. But I like long castle. नया word लिखा तुला. इतने विचार केला पाहिजे.
I don't know if even bishop b4 is required. Maybe I can also just take directly and go long castle as you
yeah,
want.
Yeah, anyway, positional compensation to khoop hai.
Yeah, yeah. But even
and
at
also,
d5.
In general, even you can play this. Not
yeah,
only
yeah.
like.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, go for the pawn.
Hmm. So this is fine. So he played d5. He didn't take on e5.
Yeah. And here I played cd. Cd. I think I played queen b5.
No, you first took on d5.
D5, yeah, knight d5 first. Right.
He prevented bb4.
Yeah, bishop b4. Mm-hmm.
So,
now I played queen b5.
No, one more move you played.
Rook
d8. Huh.
Okay.
Rook d8. You queen brought c2. In your pieces. No, you first played bg2 and now queen b5.
Right.
So e2 is hanging. The short castle, manje, who problem the short castle, but one of the problems is e2 is hanging.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
C2.
Now I played a star move, I think, of the game. Bishop b4 check. The point is if he takes knight b4.
Sorry. Okay, you take knight b4. Maybe queen
now,
e4 is the only move to prevent e2 ka mate.
Yeah. Then I'll play... what will I play? Bishop g6 maybe.
Oh, really? I thought knight d3 doesn't work.
But then he'll just... I'm not sure if this works.
I wasn't sure. He pan marta and ithe mate pan hai na? Ah, maybe queen a4 check. And then short castle. Are you stuck, VD? Oh, this is stuck. Guys, can you see VD? Who is stuck, guys? Me or him?
Hello?
I'm here. Are you here?
Yeah, my net went.
Okay.
Epic.
Yeah, this... Yeah, but queen a4, b5 I have.
Yes,
but then
yes.
Bishop c6. No, it's... and queen a3 check. Mm,
nice. That's why, you know, bishop g6 is simpler.
Yeah. Queen e4, bishop g6 is nice. Queen e5, bishop e5.
Bishop
nice.
e5, knight c2 and rook d1 checkmate.
Three.
So bishop b4 was a nice move.
Bishop b4 is very strong and...
He played king f1.
Yeah.
But here there was a brilliant move. Like absolutely brilliant. Which I missed.
Oh.
Can you find it?
Okay, I'll try to find it. I like a lot of moves. Can I tell one?
Yeah.
Knight f4.
Knight f4. Gf4.
Queen e2. Ah, bishop e2, sorry.
Bishop e2. Mm-hmm. Makes sense. Knight f4. Makes sense. Yeah, it's actually a good move, maybe. You can show people what is the point.
Oh, sorry, I'll just show it. Yeah. Are this I do so many times. I'm just like thinking and I forget to show it.
Rook d1 checkmate, yeah. Maybe he'll play king g1 though. Instead of queen e2.
But then rook d1 anyway, right?
Queen d1.
Oh, and then b4 is also hanging.
Yeah.
That's true.
Yes, a lot of pieces. Series.
And he has...
Two pieces and a rook
yeah.
for a queen, which is
that's
good
a
enough
lot.
Compensation.
Yeah, actually that's a lot.
Are
so,
you eating bhakarwadi by the way?
No. I'm eating almonds.
Oh, okay.
Kidhar gaya? 1 second. Na move kidhar gaya yahan pe king f1 right
yes so knight f4 does not work. There is a epic move which I did not see during the game, only later I saw.
Okay,
chat can also try to find it. It's really epic.
Oh,
I think I played castle here in the game.
Oh, Okay, I have one more move, but that also doesn't work, so I'm not playing that.
Konsa?
It's a very weird move, but.
Kutla?
Bishop d2.
Yeah, bishop d2.
Bishop d2, wow.
That's such a brilliant move. Cutting the queen from the
bishop d2.
E2 defense.
That is so pretty. Because you're blocking. म्हणजे ब्लॉक करतो आपण क्वीनचा पाथ. सो आणि क्वीन d2 ला नाईट d3, क्वीन e3 ला रुक d1 चेक,
क्वीन e3 रुक d1.
ओह, दिस इज व्हेरी नाइस.
एंड आल्सो आफ्टर नाईट d2 इंस्टेड ऑफ क्वीन d2 देयर इज नाईट e3 चेक.
या, नाईट e3 चेक फर्स्ट,
fe3, क्वीन e2, किंग g1, क्वीन e3, किंग f1, एंड नाउ बिशप e2. या, and bishop d3,
yeah,
taking the queen, and you collect everything. So bishop d2 would have made me world champion in style, but as I said, I was not thinking. I was just playing very
fast. 1 hour 30, I mean, you were playing on 30 seconds basically.
Yeah, every move I was playing on 30 seconds.
Amazing.
I only saw this castle later. I would have regretted, you know, if I had drawn this game, which was as close to making a draw in the end, actually.
Really?
Yeri played bishop e4.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I played bishop e7. Mm-hmm. Right?
Bishop a5.
And he took the pawn on h7, king h8. He brought the bishop back. Then I played bishop g6 at some point.
Yeah, I think you're probably like much better already, na?
I'm much better, but. It was close
because
to,
of your
I think
time.
I won now with a tactical
because
game.
Of your idea of playing on 30 seconds. Basically, you're playing
what,
blitz.
What? Because of...
You're playing bullet, basically.
Yeah, I was playing blitz. Because my hands were like shaking. I was not able to think. But I remember all the next moves. I played 93 check here.
Yeah, this tactic is also very nice.
Fe3, rook d1, king f2, rook h1, bishop g2. No.
Bishop
f1, yeah. Rook h2, king g1, rook h6, bishop e5.
Wow, you remember all the moves.
Yeah, 30 seconds. He'll play bishop f4, d4, yeah? Okay. Crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll take on g3 and then, yeah, it was crazy.
Oh, this is awesome. This was awesome.
By the way, Soumya, is it raining at your place?
It's raining a lot since morning, actually.
Oh, people can hear it, apparently.
But how do I stop?
Yeah,
uh-huh.
Yeah, go to OBS.
Okay.
Tuja mic'cha option this time.
Ho. Settings.
Go to settings
advanced
of the mic.
Advanced audio ka?
No, go to filters.
Okay.
Now click on the plus symbol.
Right.
Go to noise suppression.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
You got noise suppression.
Yeah. Yeah.
And tikade on the right side method.
Yeah.
Does it say RN noise?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. Okay, just select that. That's all.
That's all?
Yeah, that's all.
Is it better, guys?
That's an AI, which will automatically cut out the background noise. So if you don't speak, you will see that the bar is not moving at all.
Okay. One second. Let's check. No, it's moving.
Because the rain ka noise is probably too loud.
Oh, super.
Maybe it's better
now.
They
say. Yeah, super better, they say. All good. All good. All good, guys.
Awesome.
So, so, before, I wanted to show one last game. Because. Wait. I'll show because just a moment.
Yeah. Maybe you can also read the chat if you have got any chat before moving on to the next game.
Okay, just a moment. Yeah, because I wanted to show this thing.
Oh, this is in Bangalore.
This is in Bangalore. And just a moment to reply to something.
Oh, man.
Yeah, this is so cute. This was
2008 Mangalore.
Ha.
PSPB.
Oh. And I'll show you one more. Very, very cute. Oh, God.
See, mera hi logo aisa hai. I was so fat.
Wait, this one. This is the best. See, with this pose. Like, guys, see, that's with this. And how old are you with this? Main aaj Deep se baat kar rahi thi. हाँ और वो मुझे बोलता है या आई नो विदित सिंस ही इज 12 और समथिंग आई लाइक अच्छा सो बेसिकली सिंस 2012 आई नो हिम या एंड इट वाज नॉट 12 इन 2012
वाह दीप भैया वाह यहाँ पे यू नो इट्स गुड दैट यू आर ओनली शोइंग दिस फोटो
या या आई वाज वेरी केयरफुल
स्ट्रीम चालू
हाँ हाँ वेट या वेदिका
ये भी प्लान था क्या ये भी प्लान था ना
हाय वेदिका हाय आंटी
अच्छा एक सेकंड अरे रुक जाना एक निकालने दे थप्पड़ के साथ थप्पड़ मार दिया थोड़ा चिल तो रखो
अलग ही बोला
रुको एक मिनट आई विल जस्ट आई नीड टू डू सम स्टूडियो तब तक आप सेटल डाउन करो
वेदिका तू नहीं आ रही है
वेदिका नहीं आ रही है
आली आता
आहे ना ती यू जस्ट हैव टू क्रॉप हर आउट म्हणजे ते तू क्रॉप केला असेल ना आल दाबून
राइट 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 गॉट इट थैंक्स विदित एक सेकेंड ना गाइस तब तक आप फोटो एंजॉय करो आई एम ब्रिंगिंग हर ऑन द स्ट्रीम वन सेकेंड दिस फोटो आई नीड टू ओके
तुझे मशीनर
वेट नो क्या तो टूर्नामेंट तिकडे आम्हाला भेटलेला बहुतेक टूर्नामेंटला
तो आय थिंक लोकलाइट आहे
हां लोकलाइट आहे राईट
तो आपल्याला घेऊन गेलेला आपण बीचला गेलेलो दिस वॉज अ बीच अँड विदित वॉज आमचा लाईक असा किड यु नो आम्ही सगळे त्याचे गार्डियन्स आणि सो मच फन देर वर लॉट ऑफ रॅन्डम फोटोज ऑल्सो विथ इट आय रिमेंबर पण मी ते
सेपरेटली
पाठवीन
मला माहिती कुठला फोटो आहे आपल्याकडे असेलच तो बट लुक एव्हरीवन इज
हॅलो हा सब लोग हार्ट्स भेजो गाइस वेदिका और आंटी के लिए दे आर सो स्वीट ऑफ यू टू कम
ये सब कब प्लान हुआ
मुझे जस्ट आंटी से और वेदिका से थोड़ा स्टोरी सुनना था तो मैंने सोचा कि उनको बुलाते हैं स्ट्रीट पे
तो मैं सब भूल गई मैं मुझे तो बस इतना याद है मतलब मैं तो बहुत ही छोटी थी बट मम्मी हमेशा बोल रही थी कि जब भी विदित हारता था वो उसे रोता था जब बचपन में So, वो रोता था तो उसके साथ मैं भी रोती थी और मम्मी को लगता था मैं इसको संभालू कि इसको
संभालू और आंटी आपको कैसा लगा विदित जब अंडर 14 वर्ल्ड चैंपियन बना था तो क्या रिएक्शन था लाइक एक्सपेक्टेड था क्या मतलब आपको
नहीं अंडर 14 नेशनल वर्ल्ड चैंपियन बनाना तब मैं वहां पे थी मतलब कि इनके इसके दादाजी जा रहे थे ना वहाँ पे कोपरगांव में थी हम लोग ऐसा मार्केट गए थे किसी चीज के लिए और उस वक्त अंकल का फोन आया कि विदित चैंपियन बन गया तो जो आंखों से पानी चालू हो गया तो वो दुकान वाला मेरे को देख रहा है अभी तो अच्छी बैठी थी इसको क्या हो गया
दैट्स सो स्वीट.
एज यूजुअल मम्मी लोगों को खुशी भी आंसू से भरा होती है.
दैट्स सो स्वीट. या मैं जस्ट एक्चुअली द रीजन आई ब्रॉट सो द रीजन आई प्लान्ड ऑल दिस विद इट इज बिकॉज़ I thought sab log ko to you they know you as a grandmaster and 2700 right, they don't know like your childhood and all these things, and I just thought it will,
yeah, I think there are many many embarrassing stories bachpan ke. वेदिका को पता है वो बोलेगी तो उसको बाद में पिटाई होगी तो रिस्ट्रिक्ट करें.
मुझे बोला उसने पर मैंने थोड़ा फिल्टर आउट कर दिया.
क्या बोला फिर?
नहीं नहीं अच्छे स्टोरीज थे. और उसने मुझे बहुत सारे गेम्स बताए पर वो है नहीं मेगा डेटाबेस में.
कौन सी?
लाइक
ओपन
टूर्नामेंट, कुछ ओपन टूर्नामेंट्स के एंड ऑल लाइक इम्पोर्टेंट गेम्स. और कैसे तुम्हारा एक बार ट्रेन छूट गया था पिंक सिटी.
ट्रेन के तो बहुत स्टोरीज है. हमेशा ट्रेन हमारा छूटता था, लाइक ऑलवेज लेट. Always late when it comes to train. Or luckily Indian railways bhi late hoti thi. Isliye we caught it. But we have caught at least 3 or 4 to chalti hui train. Nahin,
na? Under 13 national champion banne ke baad Bhiwani se ek local train pakad ke Delhi aaye the. Phir Delhi mein second platform pe the. Aur 10th platform pe apni Nasik ke liye Pathankot thi. Aur uske baad jab andar ghuse to sare military walon se पूरा ये भरा हुआ. तुम दोनों रात भर मेरी गोदी में सो के आए थे एक ही सीट पे तीनों.
और तभी वो आरएसी भी होता था ना, आरएसी. हाँ. और ऐसा एक ही एक दो ही टिकट मिला
थी. बहुत डिफिकल्ट था वो. मतलब मिलिट्री वालों ने कुछ भी कोऑपरेट नहीं किया था. तो नेशनल चैंपियन तो बाजू में रहा और पूरा रात की जर्नी मेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट.
RAC is also good. क्या RAC में at least half seat मिलता है तो most of the time तो waiting list ही रहता था.
हाँ और last minute पता चलता था.
हाँ तब internet थोड़ी था, तब वैसे वो chart रहता था वहाँ पे जाओ chart में देखो है कि नहीं नाम seat मिला कि नहीं TC के पीछे भागो.
last minute पे पता चलेगा मिला कि नहीं.
हाँ बट वेदिका एक्चुअली बहुत स्वीट थी. लाइक शी यूज्ड टू कम टू टूर्नामेंट्स, वहां पे कोई उसका पहचान का नहीं कुछ नहीं. अपने ड्राइंग बुक्स लेके ड्राइंग करती रहती थी. इतने 6-6 घंटे चलते थे गेम्स, बट शी यूज्ड टू एडजस्ट ऑल द टाइम. लाइक मतलब कुछ नहीं उसको वहां पे करने, कोई फ्रेंड सर्कल नहीं कुछ नहीं है. बट शी वुड जस्ट सिट एंड ड्रॉ करती रहती और गेम में हार गया और आती थी कंसोल करती थी. लाइक वेरी वेरी स्वीट.
या आई रिमेंबर
सबसे पहले और अमृता जी
और वेदिका. आई थिंक एक तो अंधेरी स्पोर्ट्स कॉम्प्लेक्स में वो ये इश्क हा है वो उसपे डांस भी किया था उसने रूम पे. और वो जो बहुत अच्छा मेमोरी है वेदिका का लाइक और एक मेमोरी है कि वो 2010 में नेशनल हुआ था वहां पे भी वो थी तो हम बहुत टाइम पास करते थे, हैंग आउट करते थे.
कौन सा 2010 में
जो हुआ था ना
दिल्ली में अपन
और मैगी बहुत खाते खाता था तू तभी मुझे आता माहित नहीं पण तेव्हा तर खूप मैगी.
सोम्या को लास्ट राउंड याद है कि नहीं? सोम्या लास्ट राउंड याद है क्या जब?
नहीं मुझे इतना याद नहीं.
ललित के साथ हुआ था और इसका लॉस हो गया था. उसने रूम बंद कर लिया था. अपन बाहर खड़े थे आधे
पौने घंटा. मुझे याद है पर
हुआ था?
वो ये लास्ट राउंड पे हुआ था याद नहीं है मुझे. वो याद है लेकिन पर ओके वो तो बहुत बच्चा था तब.
सामने वाले रूम में तो थी पूरा टाइम हम बाहर खड़े थे तीनों चारों. आधे पौन घंटे के बाद दरवाजा खुला था.
हाँ और कुछ बोलना है बोल दो.
नहीं बट लाइक दैट्स द थिंग राइट. लाइक यू हैव अभी लाइक विदित इज सो काम एंड ही गिव्स मी एडवाइस एंड लाइक आई हैव सीन हिम दैट किड एंड नाउ इट्स लाइक ह्यूज चेंज.
नहीं उस वक्त पर मेरे को ये जो सीनियर थे ना महबूब सर उन्होंने बोला था दिस इज द गुड साइन. कभी कभी मुझे लगता था कि आओ मतलब ये ऐसा क्यों बिहेव कर रहा है. पर सर बोल रहे थे कि अगर मतलब उस वो हमेशा मुझे का एग्जाम्पल मेरे से बॉबी फिशर का तो वो ऐसा अगर आपकी आप में कोई वो है मतलब क्वालिटी है
हाँ.
तो दिस इज द गुड क्वालिटी कि आपको सही में रियलाइज हो रहा है कि आप हार रहे हो, क्यों हार रहे हो, ये बुरा लग रहा है. तो अभी उसके रिजल्ट दिख रहे हैं मेरे को 2700.
नो और आल्सो मुझे ऐसा लगता है आंटी की लैग हो रहा है. एक सेकंड में
हाँ देख लो शायद मेरा लैग हो रहा है या आपका लैग हो रहा है पता नहीं, बट किसी का तो भी लैग हो रहा है.
ये बेटर है. आई वांट टू इंक्रीज योर वीडियो यस. अभी बेटर है. हाँ
हाँ तुझे स्ट्रीम चालते का एकदा बघून घे. ओबीएस मध्ये खाली दिसेल ग्रीन कलर है का रेड कलर.
ग्रीन है खूप हार्ट से चॅट मध्ये. ओके एरर यूट्यूब इज नॉट रिसीविंग इनफ व्हिडिओ टू मेंटेन स्मूथ स्ट्रीमिंग.
नाउ इट्स बैक नाउ एकदम स्मूथली चालते.
देयर इज अ लॅग
रिफ्रेश करो. आई थिंक इट विल बी फिक्स्ड.
ओके yeah thanks Kaku and Vedika for coming. I'm so happy and I wanted to say one thing ki you asked me na Vidit ki how am I enjoying streaming. So actually I would have never even thought of streaming had I not come on your streams. Like obviously
bye Soumya
kasa apan vichar. I would not have thought like manje apan to chess khelto na like I didn't even think of this streaming aspect. Yeah and then Vidit started streaming and I used to see his streams and even then I thought acha hai dekhne ko. I never thought I'll start right, but because like I was feeling very inspired.
Bye.
Thank you so much for joining.
Bye.
So like I just want, yeah, so I was feeling very inspired by the way you have like really stretched yourself, you know, like not limited yourself to like one thing. I think that's really cool.
I'm so glad ki you started streaming and I mean, I hope ki 10k subs fatafat hundatil. I saw, I think when the stream started, it was 7.23 aisa kuch. Abhi 8.07 ho gaya. So already it's good. 10k guys. जो भी देख रहे हैं एंड यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब्ड सौम्या चैनल यू विल नॉट रिग्रेट इट एट ऑल. यू विल गेट सुपर कंटेंट लॉट्स ऑफ जेन्युइन स्टफ. वन क्वालिटी ऑफ सौम्या इज ऑलवेज जेन्युइन. कभी द ओनली टाइम आई हैव हर्ड हर लाय इज इन अमंग अस.
दैट्स व्हाई आई डोंट लाइक टू प्ले इट. माहिती आहे का मला ते गेमच आवडत नाही. गचस काहीतरी खोटं बोलावं.
दैट्स द ओनली टाइम आई हैव हर्ड हर लाय.
Oh, I wanted to show some more pictures. One second.
More embarrassing photos.
They are very cute. They are very cute. One second.
There is one photo of Deep and me.
Yeah.
तुझे कड़ा है तो?
हाँ.
अच्छा हाँ नहीं. वो हाँ तो कतार में है.
हाँ कतार में है दोहा ला. अपने बल्गेरिया का टूर्नामेंट अंतर था से. ओ अपने ला free अपने ला 5-star में थे रायला में आले ला करन अपनी flight
miss डाली होती.
Miss डाली का delay.
Miss का delay हाँ. I remember we roamed around in this heat entire day and then all of us, or at least I remember I got fever in the night. But this was epic trip. We roamed around like we had so many photos.
50 degrees tari hota. 50 degrees tari hota. I have one pic with, this one also is very nice.
Kya hai mera? Ye Sagar bhai kya handsome lag rahe. Sagar bhai.
This is Hyderabad 2013. You came second in this tournament.
दीप भैया के साथ है ऑल द फोटोज यू हैव शेयर्ड.
नहीं नहीं मेरा एक मैं अच्छा एक मेरे को एक अपना भी फोटो दिखाना था मुझे. रुक.
दीप भैया इज लाइक मैं 2012 में जानता हूँ.
एग्जैक्टली मैंने उसको फोन किया कि ओ तेरे इतने सारे फोटोज है विद्युत के साथ तो तुझे बचपन से जानता होगा ना. हाँ मैं उसको 12 इयर्स का तब से जानता हूँ. ओह गॉड दैट्स सो फनी. ना
सागर भाई मस्त हंसते अभी भी सेम स्माइल है सागर भाई का
दिस पिक आल्सो आई वांटेड टू शो विद
ओह एपिक दिस इज इन चेन्नई
या दिस पिक वी हैड आस्क्ड द फोटोग्राफर टू टेक आवर फोटोज आणि आम्ही खूप पोज केलेला
No, I don't remember.
We had posed with the piano as if we can.
Oh yes, yes, we are playing. I remember Padmini was like, ऐसे एकदम, you know, like एकदम complete zone में आके ऐसे piano बजा रही थी, and we are like laughing, clapping वहाँ पे. Yeah, we have that
photo. This was so funny. This was so funny. And we had asked the official photographer to take our pictures, and अपन तन्ना पाठवला पण सांगितले लो.
Right. Oh, this is in Chennai, right, right, right. Recent ही है तो मतलब. तीन चार साल पहले होगा
या दिस इज
नाइस मेमोरी
एड वन मोर गेम बट आई थिंक आई हैव केप्ट यू लॉन्ग इनफ सो थैंक यू
एपिक स्ट्रीम सोम्या एपिक स्ट्रीम थैंक यू सो मच किती मस्त प्लॅनिंग केला लाइक सो मच एफर्ट
हो म्हणजे थोडं इकडे तिकडे झालं बट ओके एटलीस्ट सम ऑफ द गेम्स वी कुड
नो नो इट वाज एपिक एपिक लिटरली एपिक वन ऑफ द बेस्ट स्ट्रीम्स फ्रॉम
रियली
यस यस
आई एम सो ग्लॅड यू लाइक्ड इट लाइक दैट वाज द मेन I'm very, very happy sweet. You came on the stream and just like really happy to like I was also very happy during the stream. I didn't feel I was streaming. My time was so like only the when I was handling apna. The OBS I was like ha ha ye karna hai but
No, but it was epic. For me, it was like so many memories which I got to relive. Na, manja aisa hot nahi because we are so busy
exactly. doing
all our work. We never relive and go back. Yare, ye tha, wo tha. But now when you recount
exactly.
all this, it feels awesome.
I'll send you all the pictures, माहिती आहे का आहेत का तुझ्याकडे मी आज माझी जुनी हार्ड डिस्क उघडली आणि त्याच्यात सगळे एवढे फोटोज होते आय वाज लाइक आई शुड सेंड
देम प्लीज सेंड प्लीज सेंड आई विल पोस्ट ऑन इंस्टा
ओ नो दैट इज आई विश
आई मीन नॉट ऑल ऑफ देम जे पोस्ट करू शकतो
तसे हां बाकीच्यांचे पण पोजेस बघून करा त्यामुळेच मी आपले फोटो दाखवले नाहीये
But you know, whenever you show a photo to huh. someone, like it's a group photo, they huh. will always see if they are looking good.
Yeah.
And then they'll ignore everyone else. That's common. And then they'll say, ye photo achha hai. They'll only see, immediately they'll see themselves. So now you showed this photo, you look that you're looking good. So you showed this photo.
But you are looking great. Oh, come on. With this, I wanted... Okay, fine. I'll show some other photo of yours. What is this? Wait, which photo of yours do you... I have one more photo. Wait, wait. I wanted to show.
No, but now what did I
should
I
find it is the myself. Main thing.
No, 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 no.
Okay,
I'm
this
worried.
Photo is my favorite. Wait, I'll show that one. Let me hide it. Yeah, I hid it. Yeah, this let's keep this as our main photo. And now I've hidden you also. Wait. You're back. This is my main photo. This is very cute.
Epic. And man, I cut Bangalore the trip and all.
Out of consideration for their expression.
Oh, okay. Achha. Oh. Send me the full version.
Yeah.
Epic. Guys, once again, subscribe fast. कितने हो गए सब्सक्रिप्शन let's see 8.22 guys 8.5 we can manage 8.5
oh and there is a super chat
at least like the stream sorry
there is a super chat about the thumbnail is train in thumbnail intentional so okay it was just I wanted to show time trap खूपच डीप होता थोडाच कळलं
मला काहीच कळलं नाही मी नुसतं होऊन गेलो मला काही कळलं नाही तू काय बोललीस
अरे आपण मागे गेलो ना टाइम मध्ये इट वॉज नॉट एक्झॅक्टली टाइम ट्रॅव्हल बट व्हॉट एव्हर वी कॅन मॅनेज विथ आर लिमिटेड रिसोर्सेस
आय स्टील डिड नॉट अंडरस्टँड व्हॉट वॉज द सुपर चॅट बट इट्स ओके
Oh, the super chat is by Teja RBS. Is train in thumbnail intentional or coincidence?
Ah, okay. It was a question and you answered why the train is there. Ah. Okay, okay. Got it.
Okay. Thank you, awesome. Vidi. Awesome. This was awesome.
Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
Guys, like the stream. 3.5K. Fast. And once again, bye-bye.
See you. Bye. I love... Just read the super chats and
yeah, you talk to the chat. Yeah, you talk to the chat.
Bye. Okay, guys, thank you so much. How do I see the chat? Yeah, thanks, guys, for hanging out. I was really so happy to have VD and I was very excited about this stream. Oh, Paddu is here. Just a moment, I'll make you mod. Hey, Paddu. Thanks so much for hanging out with us. Yeah, I wanted to do this. I hope thoda bahut uska games to bahut mast tha. I just wanted to show you guys ki wo bachpan se kitna acha khelta hai, and also yeah, I've been really inspired by him in general. So yeah, I wanted to do this. I'm really happy. I'll just read the super chat once. Oh, you know, one more thing I wanted to say about Vidit. I think the best part about him is that main usko bahut saal se jaanti hu and he's the same. I mean, aise nahi ki you know, I know him since he was a kid and he was an upcoming player to now, and he's really the same and he's so approachable, and yeah, I think that's the best part about him, which I really like. He has a lot of good qualities, but this is my favorite. This is the favorite thing. Yeah. So, Chandra Rati says, you were the best imposter as the new player. Thank you. And Sean Kalako says, so which GM from the past would you wish to play against? Kasparov, because he was so expressive. I mean, not from the past, but since he doesn't play anymore, I would love to play Kasparov. And Harkiran Singh Brar has also sent a super chat. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. And yeah, this was a lot of fun. Thank you. Bye-bye. Have a good night. Bye-bye.